Are here within the last week of our journey together. Maybe it's the beginning of something new for some, but we are undoubtedly here. Today, I would like to try something different, something I normally do not do. Today, I would like to listen to something. So, with that being said, I'm going to move the computer over here. Looking good. All right. Maybe a little higher. All right. So, while meditating today, I'm going to have a binaural beat playing at 7 hertz. And from my research, this is the frequency. This frequency induces a meditative like state. Well, I'm already meditating, so you would ask why. Why do you need that? Well, there are certain levels of tranquility produced when you're really with the ish. I don't know to what extent I am with all of this. I've been practicing it adamantly for a year and a half now. And I would like to see if there's any difference with help. If it feels the same or if it's something different. Now there's different binaural beats. I'm trying 7 hertz today. I would like to try the 4.5 from what I heard of it. But today I want to try the 7. It's a typical meditative state. Let's see. Heck, this might be something worth trying for other people, you know, like to help them. Mine is pure frequency, no river sounds, anything like that. But that masked with the hertz could help some people where like the silence and the stillness is a drag. I'm quite used to that aspect, so this is really to see where the mind goes. This one's kind of, you know, like nature meets technology in a way. I like things more natural. But I do not want to be dogmatic. So I would like to give this a shot. We're gonna go for it. Let's see. Now I still got my dings and dongs as far as like when I'm supposed to finish and stuff. Hopefully it doesn't disrupt the mood. Right, so we got our headphones. Okay, headphones check. So we're good on that. Okay. Headphone wire is a little short, so I'm going to inch the laptop over a bit. I'm going to turn the screen down, because bump all that. Let's see. Okay. Going to get into my lotus first. Today is my less dominant leg, but alas, my more dominant leg has been giving me trouble recently, so whatever. Oof. Okay, did our little stretch, if that's what you want to call it. All right, let's see. Ready. These headphones are giving me a little trouble. Hopefully they stand. Hey, in our Lotus, going to do a headphone check. They seem like they'll stay in. Hopefully they do. All right, gonna put our I'm gonna sound check real quick. Sound check. Okay, right now the video volume's a little high. Still a little high. Okay, we should be good with the dings. Now I'm gonna turn on the binaural beat and get to it. If it wants to work. Once again, trying something new today, listening to binaural beat frequencies to go to 7 hertz meditative inducer. Trying to get the video to play as we speak. Can't see who's on, but what's up? okay, I'm having issues playing the file. So, just a little technical difficulty. I'm gonna get out my Lotus for a sec. Don't you love the light underneath the bench? Like, or the chair? Like, that junk, it just gives the vibe for me. So anyways, 9 times out of 10, I'm simply gonna have to use FL Studio to open it up. Running a little late today. I got rehearsals. Probably gonna have to jump straight out of all of this and go there. Unless I wanna run there, then I have like an hour before I have to start running. I don't wanna run there, so I'll probably have to leave immediately. Eh. But I'm always excited for this, because this is the bread and butter of my day. I'm vegan, so, you know, I can't believe it's not butter and bread. Alright, let's see. Sadler. Downloads. Let's see. Okay, 1 hour theta. These are theta frequencies. Once again, I'm currently uploading it into FL Studio. I usually don't take this long to start, so, you know, like, if anybody has anything to say and everything, you're not gonna bother me. It's no problem. I'm really excited, though. Like, it's hard to explain. Like, this really goes hand in hand with a lot that I have been researching, and a lot of things that have been, I've heard or out and about. By the way, I decided that this is the I'm gonna paint you chair. Yeah. Like, it just has that vibe. So if anybody sits in this chair, I have every intention of painting them. Unless it's me. Alright. We got the binaural beat uploaded into FL Studio for the most part. Ah, don't tell me I broke FL Studio. Oh, no, it's loading. Got that uploaded. Let's get back into this Lotus, you know what I mean? Oof. Somebody asked me once, why does it sound like I'm having an orgasm? I found it really humorous. But all jokes aside, like, going on to frequencies and stuff, like, a lot of my times my arms, they can turn into yelling, sound like crying, sound like moaning. Like, I have very potent sacrum energy, so that could explain, like, that. But yeah, like, yeah, these different frequencies, as far as, like, they tell a story. They really do. Alright. I think I'm ready to go. Okay, it's working. It's working. So, once the ding goes off, which you will not hear anymore, I will start. Headphones in. They seem secure. Lotus in. Ding going off. Binaural beat activate. Okay. What's up? So, that sucked. Yeah, I'm never fond of having to switch my my legs within a session. Shows a lot as far as like the state I was in. I felt very, very conscious, which isn't necessarily a bad thing, but as far as my experience with meditation, like I felt way too. I mean, there was a point within the first 30 minutes where like it was hard to even register where I was. It was hard to register time. But it wasn't necessarily in a good way, like normal, you know, like it was more distracting. But at the same time, I didn't make this this binaural audio. Like, someone else did. And from the jump, I was skeptical. I was like, I hear the same thing in both ears. Is this person sure that they got it right? Because I want to do it myself. Like, I have the capabilities of doing it myself, so I want to go ahead and make my own binaural audio, hopefully tonight, and try it out. But, yeah, I'm not used to listening to things at all during a meditation session, so I knew it was going to be odd. I have been listening to a couple things, like going to sleep and stuff, like listening to the ohms at 432 hertz has been helping me go to sleep consistently. I thought that was pretty cool. Last night, it did make me have a trippy moment, like can't move my body while I'm asleep type deal. And usually that freaks me the F out. And it did while I was experiencing it, but at some point in time during it, I was like, oh, this is that thing that's happening. Well, dang. And I started, like, analyzing it while dreaming. Like, I was aware of what was going on in a conscious state, but I was still asleep. Like, I was asking myself, I was like, yo, am I being, I was like, yo, am I being invaded by extraterrestrials? Like, you know, like, this is wild, like. But like these were like my actual like conscious thoughts and stuff, and that happened for a while from what I could perceive, so that was kind of cool actually. So who knows, maybe I'll try this video while I'm walking or sleeping, etc. like it wasn't for nothing. I hate the fact that I switched my legs 3 different times. I hate the fact that I'm so aware of myself at that moment, like super aware of myself, to where like not only did I do it, but it just registered so hard. But I still did it, and I'm not beating myself up about the session. Like, I gotta say, this probably is my least favorite so far within the journey, but I was prepared for that, and I was willing to have a bad session, and I think there's something really important about that. So I'm excited as far as like what comes out of this. And yeah, I gotta get out of here. I got rehearsals. Good grief. Yikes. So yeah, wish me luck. My body is tired. It's really tired. Like, I think this bench takes a lot more posture. Yeah, I've been waking up sore and stuff. Like, I'm really tired. And I've been walking freaking 3 hours at, like, these rehearsal days and stuff. It's some bull, but whatever. Yep. I'm out. Thank you so much for your time. Love you guys. Peace.